Shanxi Yanchang Petroleum Group is the first Fortune 500 company in China's western region and a founder of domestic oil industry, which has the first onshore oil well in China. Yanchang is the only domestic integrated energy and chemical company with various resources such as petroleum, natural gas, coal, salt, etc. In 2008, Yanchang Petroleum Group built the country's largest radial tire company by single plant scale, Shanxi Yanchang Petroleum Group Rubber Company Limited, with a designed annual capacity of 20 million radial tires in Shanxi Xixian New District, a national level new district. Guided under the development concept of people-oriented, Yanchang Rubber carries forward the group's spirit of work hard and innovation. Gathering more than 1,800 employees, including 268 R&D staff. Currently, the company's Phase 1 project construction of all-steel tire with annual output of 2 million and semi-steel tire with annual output of 8 million has been completed. In 2013, sales revenue of 2 billion yuan was achieved, which gave Yanchang a forefront position among the top 100 Chinese rubber enterprises. Semi-steel products mainly include 8 series, ultra-high performance car radial tires, high performance car tires, snow tires, sport truck, SUV, LTHT, SUV, LTAT, SUV, LTMT, and light truck tires. All steel products include 6 series, light truck tires, tube truck tires, tubeless long distance tires, mining tires, military tires, and foreign trade tires, which are widely used in urban transport, long distance high speed transport, mining loading, battlefield trekking, and other road conditions. The military tire is in leading level in the same industry, used international advanced technology with superior uniformity, balancing performance, and long-distance tubeless wear-resistant properties. In accordance with the goal of first class in China, advanced in the world, Yanchang Rubber introduced a series of international top all-steel and semi-steel production equipment from Kobe Steel of Japan, Troster of Germany, Fischer of Germany, Battle of America, Ercole of Italy, VMI of the Netherlands, and other world advanced tire equipment manufacturers to provide a reliable hardware guarantee for the manufacture of world-class tires. To ensure the safety, stability, and reliability of tire quality, Yanchang Rubber Tire Test Center is equipped with the experimental mixer, durable high-speed testing machine, and a large number of international advanced tooling testing equipment. The products have passed the national CCC, ISO TS16949, USDOT, European E-Mark, and other quality management system certifications. With its green tire and low carbon characteristics of unique design, Yanchang Rubber products have won praise from domestic and foreign industry delegates and users on 5 consecutive Asian Essen Tire Show, and really achieve the product development philosophy of serve the market, explore and innovate, pursue excellence. Yanchang Rubber's own brands, Duraturn, Chuanzhi, Dynacargo, and other leading brands have won Shanxi Province famous trademark, brand name products, and many other awards. Complete, high quality sales and service network has been built covering 30 provinces, autonomous regions in China.
And also, the products have been exported to 40 countries and regions
in North America, ASEAN, Australia, and Africa. care, and support at all levels of leadership also encourage and spur Yancheng Rubber to constantly move forward. Today, Yancheng Rubber's modern green radial tire rubber industrial base is in rapid rise. A new journey to century-long project, billion-worth enterprise, is about to start. Tomorrow, a great dream will extend unlimited here. Unbounded dreams, unlimited Yancheng.